enumerator?
Oh. Hello. Can I help you?
Yeah, I just want to ask you a few questions for the U.S. Census.
All right, go ahead.
Okay. How many persons are living at this address?
Well, that's a very good question. I'm afraid I don't know the answer to that.
All right. Is this house owned or rented?
I don't really know that. I'm pretty sure I knew that information at one time, but right now, I just don't recall.
Okay, I see. How many apartments occupied or vacant are there in this house or building?
Well, now, I know there is someone who knows that, but I can't quite recall his name, although it's very familiar.
Okay. Are you married, single, or divorced?
Well, that's something I remember people talking about, but I don't recall what they were saying.
Is there anyone at home who maybe could remember?
Well, you know, it's a shame. You just missed my wife, Nancy, and she probably knows all of this.
Well, do you know when she might be back?
Obviously, that information exists. I know we've discussed it, but I'm afraid I've forgotten. Oh, wait, that's it. She never told me. I was never told.
Okay. Okay, what race do you belong to?
Well, I'm not sure about all that.
Well, are you African American?
That I don't recall.
Asian or Pacific Islander?
Possibly. I'm not denying it. It's just that I don't recall.
Eskimo or Aleut?
Well, that I don't recall at all. I mean, obviously, I am something, but I'm not.
Are you Oriental?
Oh. I don't know.
Well, I finished all the questions. Thanks for your time.
Right. Well, you're welcome. Goodbye.